So that's what we're going to do. Welcome to the beautiful Stars Theater. Yeah, yeah.
Music is a world within itself. We're the language we all understand. Now, with an equal knock up to 19, we're all the same. Yes, clap their hands. Hey! Just because a record as a group don't make it.
Irving. I come to you all the way from the beautiful country of Croatia, in Zagreb, the capital, okay, via Virginia, United States of America, thank you very much. Granted, I did leave the States, ladies and gentlemen, a long time ago. I might not look like it, but I did. I left the States back at the end of 1996 to go to Stuttgart, Germany, to perform in the Broadway musical Miss Saigon. Yes, are there any Germans in the house? Yes. Guten Abend. Wie geht's dir? Alles in Ordnung? Toll. Viel Spaß. Aha. So yes, I was in Stuttgart doing the Broadway musical Miss Saigon until it closed in 1999. And then in 1999, I moved along to beautiful Paris, France. Are there any Parisians? Francophones? C'est vrai? Bonsoir! Bonsoir! Alors, tu vas bien?
Oui!
Tranquille! Voilà, so I was in Paris for about 12 years, and now I live in the beautiful country of Croatia. So you can say, I get around. Not in the bad way. For me, giving unconditional love is so important. We have so much hate in the world, and here on the Norwegian J, we do not hate. We do not discriminate. We are all one. No matter where you are from, ladies and gentlemen, we are a family. This is me from The Greatest Showman. And just remember, we're all here today. If you cut yourself, we all bleed the same color. That's all that matters. Billy Preston, taking you back a bit.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, man, man. Cheers to you guys. Okay. So, I'm going to introduce you to the band. You can turn the lights back down now. Because I've seen your smiling faces and that's all I need to feel my heart. So, what's that? You're welcome. But I want to meet these guys up here. Yes, all of them. Exactly. Oh, yeah, and we're going to do, the next song I'm going to do is just going to be the piano on myself. So don't worry about that. Can you put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for this fantastic gentleman on the piano, Fabiano. On the guitar, Luke David. On the bass, Antonio. On the drums, keeping the beat, Luke Richard. Oh, you're on the trumpet. Give it up to Pablo. I did that in the room this morning. I'm just kidding. It's a fun one. I do know the difference. One's longer than the other. And then give it up for the saxophone player. Give it up for Chase. Under the direction of the man on the trumpet, Chris. The next song I'd like to perform for you, ladies and gentlemen, was made famous by the one and only Mr. John Legend. And I want to dedicate this song to anyone out there that's still in love. Hold on to your loved one's hand. Anyone celebrating an anniversary? Anyone out there celebrating an anniversary? Consider this song for you. I myself was able to perform the song at my own wedding. This is all of me.
What could I do without your smart love? Drawing me in. But I'm breathing fire. You're crazy.
even when I lose a win, 'cause I'll give you all of me. If you give me all of you, oh, give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard. Curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give mine all to you. You're mine in my beginning, even when I lose and win, 'cause I'll give you all of me. If you give me all of you, I'll give you all of me. If you give me all of you,
this next song I'd like to do. It was made famous by Marvel Comics. Some people say to me when I tell them about it, they're like, "Why did you do that song?" And I was like, "Because it's my show." No, but honestly, seriously, you're gonna walk away from the theater and you're gonna hate me because you're gonna be singing that for the rest of your trip. Let's see if you can figure out what it is. You guys ready?
Here comes the Spider-Man!
already itches right now. I'm tired. Seriously, you want one more? Okay. How many of you sit down and be quiet? I'll do another one for you. Ben, you guys want to do another one? Wait, Ben said maybe. All right. How many of you out there... Ooh, I hope I can sing this song. How many of you out there remember the Broadway musical, Man of La Mancha? You weren't even born yet. Did you say neither was I? Maybe, maybe not. So if anyone gets my age, I'll buy them. No way, there's too many people here. What's that?
45.
Wrong. What's that?
38.
They're definitely wrong. That's okay. We won't talk about that now. Man of La Mancha. We're going to continue this show, so you can go to the buffet. And there's probably like a lot more to do on this ship, and I've probably got over my time. I have no idea how long I've been here. But Man of La Mancha. This song is quite amazing. It was made famous, again, by many people who recorded it. But this is the version from Luther Vandross. And here's The Impossible Dream.
To reach